Hey folks, I'm Chris with HeadCount. Our head scratcher today deals with identifying different types of fire sprinkler heads. You have a fixed amount of time to correct life safety deficiencies, and we'll take about 60 seconds today to get you started. As we start out today, keep in mind that the purpose of a fire sprinkler head is to provide protection to a facility in the event of a fire and to give occupants enough time to evacuate the building safely. Each sprinkler head is designed to create a specific spray pattern. We'll look at the three most basic types of fire sprinkler heads: upright, pendent, and sidewall. The big three get their names from the orientation or the direction that they point. Upright, you guessed it, points upright. Take a look at the deflector here. Water comes through the orifice, hits the deflector, and creates that spray pattern. Pendant comes down from the ceiling, pointing downward. Water comes through that orifice, hits that deflector, and creates the spray pattern. And then you have the good old sidewall. Ironically, pointing from the side of the wall. Water comes through the orifice, hits that deflector, and creates half of the umbrella spray pattern. Though they have a similar look, especially the upright and the pendent, it's important to be able to identify these three types of sprinkler heads. They have a specific orientation and they are not listed for any other use. Over the years, we've seen numerous examples, especially in remodels and repairs, where a fire sprinkler is installed in the wrong position. So, keep an eye out. These are life safety deficiencies and they lead to being out of compliance. I hope that answers some basic questions about the big three types of fire sprinklers. Stay tuned to future episodes as we discuss more fire sprinklers, fire extinguishers, emergency lights, fire alarms, and much more. If you're interested in looking at a solution to manage your inventory, your work orders, and your inspections in real time and in a dynamic way, let us show you what HeadCount has to offer. Until next time.